Hi everybody, my name is Ophir Daniel and I'm here to talk about the Amdocs AI Factory, a collaborative offering for telcos powered by NVIDIA, Dell and Amdocs. So I'm going to walk you through this offering and then show you a quick demo of how it unfolds to the actual telco operators. Let's start by understanding what Amdocs AI Factory is. First of all, Amdocs is a large company that deals with operators for over 30 years. We have 3 billion people that are impacted on a daily basis by our software and services. The company has around 30,000 employees and works across all of the globe providing services and software to telecom companies around communication services. The AI Factory is actually a concept that has been initially coined by Jensen, NVIDIA CEO, meaning that there are many countries today in the world that are reluctant to have enough GPU resources to maintain their needs for launching AI-based services. And we believe that telecommunication operators, together with their data centers and their know-how around managing their enterprise customers inside the region, plus a big customer base, are in a very good position to launching AI factories. But let's understand what AI factories actually mean and what challenges they address. So AI Factory has 3 layers of services. The first layer, which is merely a technical layer, talks about GPU infrastructures, where telco companies can take GPUs from NVIDIA and rent them to different industries in their country. So for example, you might have a hospital, a university, an aviation company that needs to do some kind of a research or needs to use GPUs for any extensive computer task, and the CSPs can offer that service to them, merely just putting the GPUs in their data centers inside the Dell hardware and be able to provide it as a service to the different enterprises in their country. On top of that, you have the platform services. That means we can actually offer AI models, different LLMs, localized to their own sovereignty or their own region, and be able to provide to them a service which is actually giving them an access to an LLM. Instead of going to other vendors that have this in the market, you can do this locally on your premise. And lastly, it's all about services, what we call the business layer. And this is where we can launch apps and agents and provide items like care agent or billing agent or tech support agent for any industry. By building that together amongst Amdocs, Dell telecom provider, running on the Dell hardware with the GPUs of NVIDIA, and providing them a business layer on top. So you really can buy from the operator a few levels of an ecosystem. Hardware only and infrastructure only, platform and LLMs and AI models, and then eventually a complete ecosystem that also provides a business layer coming with AI applications. What I have in front of me right now is a marketplace that enables a telecom operator to use its AI factory and sell it across. So you can see Amdocs in this situation provides a complete experience and a storefront experience that a telco could provide to the industries and the enterprises in the region. So for example, for GPU renting, you can eventually, as an operator, be able to showcase the performance and the usage of your model, right, and your applications. So telecom operators can understand whether they've deployed this in the right way, how much tokens are being consumed, what's the performance, and fix any issues that they have. They can do that monitoring with the MA software from Amdocs. So that's it in a nutshell. You have a combination here of Dell hardware, NVIDIA GPUs, and the Amdocs monetization suite, plus the Amdocs marketplace, together with the AI application that you offer Amdocs to bring a new solution to the market. Thank you.